This guy looks familiar. They're hurt. Where are you going? Yeah, that's right. Amelie.
What's that? Oh, you like what you see? Come closer then. Wait a sec. You two are from my class. Those glasses look good on you. Sorry, she's so cute. I couldn't help myself. Feel free to stop by anytime. You're always welcome.
Maya only ever cared about Amelie. She didn't see me. I was invisible to her.
Impressions in a letter. Read it when you get home, okay?
Where was it? Book.
Thank you.
Looks like there's space for a book here. Wait, I think I know these. No way. Why does this always happen? I've never seen a man like that before. It's not true. My locker. Why is it locked? Is there something I don't want to see? Open. Maya's locker. No, it's not here. It wasn't here before either. Amelie's locker. Yes, it's just a novel. Wait a sec. Wait. What? I know what's inside, and I can't look away. Here it is. What's this letter? Was it inside the book?
Remember when I said I wanted to live like a cherry blossom? To be beautiful and dignified for a fleeting moment, simply by letting go of life. Daring to bloom, knowing it won't last. And so falling in vivid color. I wish I could live like that. I want to experience true beauty, if only for a moment. I met someone who made me feel different. He showed me a whole new world, gave me hope. I honestly thought he could help me find a new me. I felt it with all my heart. But people didn't understand us. Didn't want that from us. In the end, they took my hope from me. They took him away. People who can't achieve beauty seek comfort in others. They fear anyone different, hate them, try to tear them down. I can't take much more of this. I wish you and I could run away together, Amelie. Just me and you.
Maya. She was asking Amelie for help. But I just... than me. So why? Why take Amelie from me, who acted like I wasn't even there? Amelie is my friend. She's mine! I only wanted to take her down a bit. She was taking Amelie away from me. She wouldn't pay attention to me. How was I supposed to know she'd actually kill herself?
Thank you.
what you wanted me to find.
Anita, what's up?
I'm so sorry, Amelie. Maya died because I killed her.
What are you talking about?
You and Maya wrote letters to each other, right?
Yeah, but then Maya jumped off the villa roof.
Well, there was supposed to be one in the last book you had, too.
What?
That letter was a message for you.
Why are you telling me this, Anita?
I was jealous of Maya. I was afraid she'd take you away from me. My mom was right. I should never have been born.
Whoa, wait. Anita, calm down.
Thank you. mom lived here. This is our living room. Seeing this room here in the villa. I tried so hard to forget this place.
back. You're into art, right? You could audit an art class. Thank you.
What are you hiding inside?
I'm sorry! I'm so sorry!
Thank you.
Wait. She killed herself half a year ago? Then that means I've been here this whole time. What'll it take for you to forgive me? Please, end this. Just let me die. Is this me? When did she draw this?
I want to show the hidden side of girls. Their impulses. Their urges. What are you hiding inside? Don't worry about what people think. Be proud.
So, she did notice me. I was so happy when my mom liked the first picture I drew. Could have had a different life, too. I guess someone finally did love me. You actually noticed me. I never thought you would. Emily, what should I do?
Anita, what's up?
I'm sorry, Amelie. I'm such a piece of shit. I had no idea she'd do that.
What are you talking about? Did something happen?
I thought I was invisible. That I didn't matter. No matter what anyone said, I didn't listen.
Anita?
But you... and Maya, both of you did see me. I should have figured that out sooner.
Anita,
Wait. Where are you right now?
Thank you, Amelie. You were always there for me. I'm going to go apologize to Maya now.
Wait! Anita! Calm down. Just listen to me.
Seeking a connection with others is a sign of weakness. It's running away. The strongest animals don't form groups. They act alone and need only themselves to survive. Those who betray themselves to fit into a group are pathetic. There's no beauty in living like that. But I don't really mind. I just want someone to understand me. For those I love, and for those who love me, I want to keep moving forward and never look back to 18-year-old me.
Moving day. It feels kind of scary leaving my hometown, but I'll be fine. I have my best friend with me.